In Ukraine, 76 tourists have been rescued from two stuck cable cars at the Ai Petri mountain near Yalta in the Crimea. In total, it took 8 hours to get everyone out. One car got stuck 140 metres above the ground, and a second one was 50 metres up in the air.